Hello and welcome to our very windy Q&A. You're live with us with Patrick Dudek. So how are you doing, Patrick?
All right.
Good. Are you ready for the Q&A?
Of course.
Okay, let's get straight into it. Thank you so much for your questions. They've come in across all of our social media. So Peter, he wants to know, what's your best strength in Speedway?
I think it's adrenalina.
Okay, good. All right. Frederick said, do you enjoy the qualifying sessions?
I think this is the good idea, but sometimes we have problem about the numbers on the track. So always is different, but I think this is a good show for the fans. And yeah, it's all right.
Good. Okay. All right. Scott says, will you ever ride in the UK?
A few times I was in UK and I'm right on the few tracks. But now I have many meetings in Poland and Sweden, so we will see what happened on the future. Maybe I'm riding on the more future in England.
Bit busy at the moment, Scott, basically. Okay, Jeff says, a different bike setup for indoors or outdoors. What's the difference?
I don't know. When you have a good engine, so you try only one setup, I think, and it's okay. Sometimes when it's problem, I have sometimes problem with the engine, so we need share the few different sprocket, and important I think is the good speed on the bikes and setup is doesn't matter.
Okay, just wants to go quick basically. All right, Ed says, Kershko, inside line or outside line?
Good start is important. Later we will see what's happened with the track, because today is big different make a track, I think, because last year and 2 years ago was rainy and was grippy track. Today looks very slick, so I don't know what's happened today, so we will see later.
Are you happy with the gates you picked?
I think it's okay.
Okay, all right. John says, day or night?
Night.
Sam says, sun or snow?
When I go on holiday, it's okay when it's good weather and the sun. But sometimes I go to holiday on the mountains. I like snowboard, so doesn't matter.
All right, so in summary, both.
Yes. Yeah.
All right. Yeah. Bobby says, rock or rap?
Rock.
Okay. Norma says, what did you eat for breakfast today?
Nutella with bread.
Nutritional, of course. Sean says, who's your best mate in the pits?
On Grand Prix, I think my team. When I'm racing the team in Poland, in Sweden, only guys from the team. But after the season, sometimes I have good contact with the Kasper Gomulski, Andrei Karpov, and few Polish riders. So, yeah.
Okay, so just your team, basically. Yeah. All right. Favorite movie?
Rambo.
Like it. Okay. Looking forward to tonight.
Tonight? I don't know.
You don't know? No. You think it's going to be a good one tonight?
I hope so. We'll be okay. And I stay on the final, on the good podium place.
Okay, I think we'll leave it there. That's your Q&A with Patrick Dudek. Thanks, Patrick.
Thank you.